Scott, you need to see them in the dark. It's like the air around them is vibrating.